The year was 2056, and Eliza and Amy were spending their days exploring the beauty of nature. As they made their way home from their latest adventure, little did they know that their love of science and technology would soon play a major role in their lives. The girls were on their way home in their mother's sleek, self-driving car. Neither girl knew how to drive, nor were they likely to ever learn. The girls continued to snooze, but little did they know that far above them, a record-breaking coronal ejection from the sun was releasing a massive burst of radiation that was now hurtling towards Earth. The solar flare caused a geomagnetic storm in the Earth's atmosphere that interfered with countless electronic devices and systems, including the smart computer system of their self-driving car. Suddenly, their car malfunctioned, unable to maintain its trajectory, and it careened off the highway, crashing into a tree before coming to rest on the ground. The impact was severe, and Eliza and Amy were both severely injured. But thanks to the cutting-edge safety technology integrated into the car, they remained alive. The car's intelligent emergency system had already been activated, sending out distress signals and contacting emergency services. Within minutes, a swarm of drones arrived at the crash site, dispatched by the emergency response team. These autonomous robots assessed the girls' injuries and began administering first aid, using advanced medical knowledge to stabilize them until human responders could arrive. As they were taken to the hospital, Eliza and Amy were in critical condition. But thanks to the latest advancements in medical technology, they were able to receive the best possible care. Amy needed a new liver and kidney, and Eliza's nerves and tissues were severely damaged. The hospital used advanced bioprinting technology to create replacement organs for Amy, and Eliza underwent a revolutionary new treatment that involved the use of regenerative nanobots, which repaired her damaged tissues and stimulated the regrowth of severed nerves. But their recovery was far from over. Amy needed months of physical therapy to regain her strength, and Eliza had to adjust to the neural implant in her brain, which was initially overwhelming and caused her some discomfort. Despite the challenges, they were both grateful for the advancements in medical technology that had saved their lives. They became determined to use their experience to help others who might need similar medical interventions. With the help of their doctors and engineers, they began developing a new kind of neural implant that could help people with disabilities communicate with the world around them. The device could detect the user's thoughts and translate them into speech, allowing them to communicate with others, even if they were unable to speak or use their hands. Eliza and Amy looked back on their journey and marveled at how far they had come. From a tranquil day of hiking to a life-threatening accident, they had persevered and used their experiences to help others. They were proud of their accomplishments and excited about what the future held for them and the world of advanced technology. Thanks for watching this episode of Machine Minds. Please try one of these videos next, and we look forward to seeing you next time.